Can you see where I am standing? Am I inside the class? No, I'm standing in the school garden. Why do you think I'm here today? Shall I tell you? Now you people know what plants require to grow, correct? Everybody knows that. They need the sun, water and the soil, right? With the help of water, soil and the sunlight, these plants start growing. But there are different types of plants. Do you know that? I will show you the different types of plants. Okay, so let's go and check with the different types of plants. Can you see this? These are the grass. Can you see? These are grass. This is also a type of plant. Okay, they are called as grass. They don't grow very big. They grow very to a limited height, not very big nor very small. So this is grass. Can you see? This is tulsi. Have you seen tulsi? Tulsi is grown in many houses. They use it for puja. Correct? Tulsi is a plant. It's not like grass. See, it's grown little bigger than the grass. Correct? So they belong to the herbs. They're little bigger than the grass. So these are called as herbs. Okay, tulsi, mama pribis, khichdi, chutney with pudina, mint, spinach, so many leafy vegetables. They all are herbs. Okay, they don't go very big nor very small. Now this is a different type of plant. Okay, you saw grass, then you saw tulsi, which was little bigger than the grass. Now this is a hibiscus, that is a shoe flower. Can you see? This is a shoe flower. Okay, this is little bigger than the tulsi. Okay, this is little more bigger than the tulsi. So they are called as shrubs or bushes. Can you see? It's grown in a bush. Can you see? It is grown in a bush. It is little bigger than the tulsi plant. Fine, this is a different type of plant. Now, can you see something here? Which fruit is this? Look at this. Can you see? Can you see? Right here. Can you see this? This is guava. It's a fruit. Where has this fruit grown? Where has this fruit grown? Can you tell me? It's grown in a big and tall tree. Okay, first you saw the germination, that is how the plant grows, then you saw the grass, then you saw shrubs, then you saw herbs, bushes, and later some will become a tall and big tree where you will get lot of fruits. This is a guava tree. So many guavas are there on this tree, and this is grown in our school garden. Can you see? This is our school ground. There are so many different types of plants and trees grown here, big and small. Now I'll show you another tree. Now can you see? It's a tall and big tree, and it's a coconut tree. This is also grown in our school garden. And can you see which tree is next to the coconut tree? Which fruit is this? This is a chiku tree. Chikus also are grown in the tree. Can you see? So many chikus are there on this tree. So this is a big tree. So there are different types of plants and trees. Some are big, some are small, some are tall, some are short. Okay, but all these need water, sunlight and soil to grow. Did you see? Different types of trees, small plants, grass, big plants, some trees were tall, some trees were short, and you saw so many fruits on the trees. Do you know all these have some parts in them? I'll show you something. This is a, what is this? This is a part of the plant. They are called as roots. Can you see? this will be under the soil. This will be under the soil. And see, this is the grass which is grown on top. Correct? So this is under the soil and this is called as root. Okay? And these are the twigs. Can you see? These are the twigs. And they are having leaves. And you can see branches. Trees have branches. So these are all different parts of plants and trees. Plants and trees not only gives us fruits, but they also give us vegetables and flowers. I'll show you a vegetable which is grown in our school garden. Can you see? These are chilies. Okay, some grow in small plants and some grow on tall trees. Some vegetables grow on trees, some vegetables grow in the plants. These are chilies. Another vegetable which is grown in our school garden. What's this? Can you see? This is a brinjal. Brinjal is also grown in a small plant. Children, can you see what is this? This is also a kind of plant. But did you notice this is different from the other plants? What is it? It is not having any branches. It is having leaves and only the stem. And it is growing, climbing up and up, taking the support of this pillar. These are climbers. They climb up, taking the support of other pillar or the stick. Children, we have learnt about the types of plants and different parts of the plants. Now let's see what all things are made from the plants. This is a jute bag. This is a jute bag made from the plants. And here is paper. Paper is also made of plant. Can you see what is this? This is a jute coir. And this is also made from the part of the plant. Here it is. Napkin. Is napkin made out of the plant? Yes, it is made from the cotton which is given by the plants. Even the thread which is used by the tailors or for stitching is made from the cotton which is given by the plants. And this broomstick which we use for cleaning, this is made from the coconut tree. This part is taken from the coconut tree and it is tied into one bunch to make the broomstick. And can you see, this is a table where all these things are kept. This table is made from the wood given by the plants. There are so many other things which are made from the plants. And most important thing is plants give us air to breathe. Okay, children? Now you have learned so many things about different types of plants, different parts of plants, and what all things are made from the plants. Thank you.